Are we in our own minds yet? He certainly seems real enough.